Hey guys, Jerry Edwards over here at Holiday World Dallas. We want to show you our new Alpine 3556RL. This unit just came in and it's got a lot of upgrades to it. We're really proud to be able to show you some of the things this unit has. It's like a lot of our upper end trailers today. This has the 6-point auto level hydraulic leveling system. You've got your Rotoflex pin box. We've got this unit comes with a 12-inch I-beam that's powder-coated. Some other things that Alpine's done is they've put in the diamond-plated rubber flooring in here so your cargo in this cargo area won't be sliding around, plus you have your tie-downs. It's got your slam baggage doors on there. Let's go inside. One of the things that's going to catch your eye when you first come into this unit is this Samsung residential refrigerator. This refrigerator you have your double door top refrigerating part, and you've got a slide out freezer. This refrigerator will run off of an inverter so that you can put your drinks and lunch meat and what have you in there, take off down the road, and it's still going to be cool when you get there. I also noticed that one of the things that Alpine's done in their newer coaches is they've got a 48 by 60 window system in here. So you're just not peeking out at the mountains. You've got a full view of the mountains as you're looking at it. If you're in that part of the world, you can really enjoy the views. One of the things too that separates Alpine from our competitors is the fact that they've got the Whisper Air dual 15,000 BTU AC system with a heat pump. Alpine is also installing a Bose surround sound system. And you'll notice that they used the rope sculptured wood finish in here. You've got your Corian countertops, your workspace over here. You've got a stainless top stove with an oven. You've got a ton of storage on both sides of this island. We have additional storage over here with our control command center. You'll notice that they use these expensive European hidden hinges that have a lot of force on there to keep those doors closed. Let's go up the stairs. It's got the safety handrail, and we've got a bathroom that you can enter to from the stairway or from the bedroom. You've got a nice walk-in size shower with a sink with the Corian countertops. On this side of the bedroom, we have ton of storage. We have a built-in Sensui TV, and we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 huge drawers to put all your bedroom needs in. Heater lined closet with plenty of hanging and storage area and a sitting area to help you get dressed. As I've mentioned earlier, this is a dual zone AC system, so you can set the temperature for one setting for here in the bedroom, as well as you could set it for additional setting back in the back.